Richaud looking for the tip was Richardson, but he was taken down going to the front of the net. Now he gets the puck behind the goal. Pass to Chase on, he scores!
Almost gets that tip in. There's Brad Richardson, just misses the tip in. Puck comes around behind, and there's Brad Richardson backhanded. Chase on, who was behind the net, sneaks out in front of the net. And you can see the coverage not very good. Both Blues defensemen end up behind the net. Nick Leddy lets Chase on walk by him.
David Perron from the near corner. Back behind for O'Reilly. Shen's on him. Ryan O'Reilly feeds back. Leddy with a shot tipped in. Not sure if Brandon Saad got a piece of it, but
here's a shot by Nick Leddy. Through.
Didn't hit anybody.
Didn't hit anybody right underneath the arm of Thatcher Demko.
So one he just couldn't squeeze between the left arm and the body.
Oh. Looks like he thought he had it.
Blues have had the last 10 shots of the period. After the Canucks. Outshot them early, but here's Patterson scoring.
Shot. Here's the Blues. Vlad Tarasenko, complete control. It's a skate. And I don't know whether Nick Patan's going to get an assist, but he should. It's off Patan's skate right to Elias Pettersson, and the puck's standing on end, and that's why Uso gets so confused on this one. It's the lacrosse shot.
And here comes Thomas trying to get behind Hughes. Robert Thomas, shorthanded, in on goal, he scores! Second shorthanded goal of the year for Robert Thomas.
Over Elias Pettersson, cuts the middle, beautiful little pass, and Thomas is heading in that direction ahead of Quinn Hughes. Quinn Hughes was at a standstill, and Thomas, full head of steam, and he goes up and over the shoulder of Thatcher Demko.
Perron, Leddy, David Perron from the faceoff circle, still with it, down to the goal line, center, and O'Reilly scores! Ryan O'Reilly
to Shen and O'Reilly, and you can see Perron hang on, and you can see Luke Shen goes out so high that leaves O'Reilly open, and O'Reilly in the bumper spot, bang bang, right through Thatcher Demko.
Hard to believe in this, his 41st career game against the Canucks. Here's Falk carrying it on the right wing. Blues are changing. He sends one in front. Walker's shot blocked by Dermott. Gets his own rebound and scores. Nathan Walker. First shot blocked by Dermott.
All St. Louis Blues. Shot blocked. Comes back to it. Comes across. His shot block goes across, and that wasn't supposed to be a pass, but it ended up being a perfect pass by McCackert.
Walked around. Dermott down from the right corner. Here's Miller from the corner, centering, they score! Garland put it off a body in front.
But a good response by the Canucks. Look around. Throw it in behind, and Pettersson goes in front. And you can see Elias Pettersson off the shaft of a stick. And that's great hand-eye by Elias Pettersson. You can see he waves at it. It's in between his hands. Off the shaft of the stick, and by Ville Husso. Pettersson.